You waited all summer for that night to come around. And Mom was in the kitchen and I was laying down. We said we'd meet up later at the county fair. As you closed the door, you hollered, "See you there. See you there. See you there." There was broken glass and blue lights everywhere. You were lying by your Jeep. We held our breath and said a prayer. We could hardly bear to see you there. No one had to tell us that you were hurt real bad. To life like you to Indy was the only chance you had. Mama climbed in with you. She knew I was scared. As she closed the door, she hollered, "See you there. See you there. See you there." There were lines and tubes and doctors everywhere. Daddy stayed up all night long, right beside you in the chair. He could hardly bear to see you there. We sang in the garden in our little country church. There must have been a mile of cars following your hearse. You'd think after 10 years it wouldn't make me cry, but it's almost like you must have known that night you said goodbye. That you were headed up to heaven, not to the county fair. When you closed that door and hollered, "I'll see you there. See you there. See you there."